How to Do It Number 45, read by Frank Blissett. How to Tighten a Fountain Pen Cap. The annoyance of a loose cap to your fountain pen can very easily be remedied. Hold it over a flame for a few seconds, thus softening the vulcanite, and then squeeze the cap to a slightly oval shape as shown in a somewhat exaggerated form in Section 2. The cap will now fit the pen and remain in position. That was How to Do It Number 45, read by Frank Blissett.